that looks.
Wow.
Right? Right?
Yeah.
Almighty God, with great fondness and great reverence and great appreciation, we remember those who have fallen in the service of our nation. Because of them, we can speak and write and worship as we please. We thank you for those freedoms that they purchased for us at the cost of their sacrifice. We dedicate this day to them, but Lord, let their memory remain in our hearts every day of the year. Bless those who serve our country now. Bless all living veterans. Help us to be inspired and empowered by them to make a difference in our country and our community. In your precious and holy name, amen.
Amen.
That concludes our ceremony.